Can you see me now? Like the stream straight up crashed. I'd love to know what's going on the last couple of days. Siltstrider from Varmar to Aldrun. Aldrun to Margon. Okay. Could take me back, but I'm just gonna wanna go somewhere else once I get back anyway. Thanks a ton. Really, really like having things crash repeatedly.
Speak, traveler.
Need to turn on. I think I might need to turn on disconnection prevention.
Why walk when you can run?
Aldrun. Margon.
Why walk when you can run?
Then we generally have to get up there. Told me there is some sort of disturbance at Hulin's hut in Margon. I mean, here, so we might as well. This hut is Gilles, Gary. Where's Hulin's hut? Ah, okay, like outside of the city. This is Julian's hut, right? Yep. Okay. Okay, Bone Walker, you want to get out of the way? Seriously? Just a scamp. Ah, there's something else down here. Hello? Scamp really gone? Thank you, whoever you are. This is all my fault. He did everything I told him, but he tricked me. It wasn't really under my control. Then he started tearing the place up, and he took all my clothes. I locked myself in this closet, and it's just been horrible. I don't want to be a sorcerer anymore. I won't ever summon another Daedra as long as I live. I wanted to be a real sorcerer, not just Hulian's apprentice for the rest of my life. I wanted to prove that I could summon a scamp. Then Hulun would have to take me seriously. I'm just glad it's over. All over now. So taking care of the scamp, Archon. Okay. I'm gonna take all the gold in these chests as payment. Yes? This is payment. Summoned a... Yes? Bottles. Baskets. Thank you, Stream Elements. If Twitch didn't decide to randomly crash, that wouldn't have been necessary. Bucket. Empty things. Cloth sack.
Guards!
What guards do you think you're calling for, dude? Apparently I could just sleep in this bed if I want to. I don't want that pillow, though. Get back there. Let's see what happens. Okay. This is my bed now. I had to use up some mana to save you from yourself, so, yeah, I'm just gonna take a nap here. Bye. Hi. I mean, you couldn't put some clothes on the whole time I was, taking a nap? Now the question is... Edwina, who's... I mean, I don't remember which... Wait, hold on. Maybe I remember which one that is in. Okay. I think that's... Who the hell are you? Hold on. Wasn't... Was that... Are you proud of that decision? I didn't do nothing, dude. Just sure. Okay, you want to go too? I mean, I guess if you want to impale yourself on my sword, I'm not gonna stop you. I'm just gonna ask some questions like, why? And no, but seriously, why? Okay. Oh, hey, athletic skill. Oh, it's still in effect. Okay. Maybe not. Oh, another one of you? I think basically now I have to make my way back to the Urshalaku camp. That's how I understand it anyway. These plants? Nope, just decor. You want to go, Cliff Racer? No, you're just going to float. I mean, you guys don't bother me, so I'm just going to go this way while you float up there. Whenever you feel like coming down, let me know. They've thought better of bothering me. Oh, there's one. You gonna come down? No? What is going on here? Okay. I mean, you guys keep floating up there if you want. I'll just keep heading where I'm going. Oh, did you finally decide? Oh, one of you has finally decided to come down, and yeah, you're dead now. How'd that work out for you? I'm assuming that this pathway is going to take me to the Urshalaku camp, because, I mean, doesn't look like I've been anywhere else. But, yeah, we're heading that general way. How'd that work out for you? What's in here? Have I been here before? Like I've been here before. Shishi. Yeah, that sounds like somewhere I've been before. Oh, yep, I've been here, and like everything in here is like turbo dead. Making sure. I don't think there was anything else here. I still want to know where that door is. The pig children. I need this for my library. It says there's a door there, but one over here, right? Just stop turning the lights off. Let's take a quick nap. It, right? Yeah, we cleared that place the hell out. Hi. Boom, headshot. Oh, hello. You're good for money. Gonna say, I was falling for a while there. Hear you. Hello. Whenever you feel like coming down, let me know. Oh, hey, there's another one. I legit just one-shot that. Okay. I have a feeling I probably... Sir, I was talking. No. I have a feeling I've also been in here. Obvious. Yeah, we've been here. Cleared that place out already. Because I'm tired. Like that. 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 Did I hit it? Enemies. Which is my heal button? That one. That'll do. You're fun. You considered not bothering me? Oh, that thing is apparently far enough away for me to take a nap. Boom.
Take that.
Still not what I was trying to click. Okay, we leveled up conjuration. Cool. I don't remember the bull nut just being here before. Oh, that's the ship. Right. Alright, we have to like go off the coast and around. Or? This button. No. Is this going to be a bad idea? Find out on this episode. We got up. That's the hard part. I was gonna say, where'd you go? I saw you. I think it's stuck. I could fight you fair and square, or I could put some giant rocks in between us and throw fireballs. Your pick. Is this Urshalaku? This is... The what now? Ibadad? That's not familiar. Okay, let's take a quick nap. Let's see what this is all about. Was I here before? Maybe? I mean, there's a dead body there, so I'm gonna go with yes. I just don't remember being here. Okay. That is a shrine. That looks interesting. What are you? Should I not be dumb? Did I save the game first? I feel like I should save the game first. What the hell are you? Whatever you are, you look kind of silly. You look like a dinosaur. A clan fear. Ooh, Daedra Heart. Gib. And an Okay, we just found some random Daedra. Oh, right, this is a shrine. That does make sense. This door? It's like right here. Hello. Aura, Daedric Heart. More. It's too heavy for its cost. Yeah, that weighs 27 pounds. Nah. We found a... Hello. Yeah, that's how most quadrupedal creatures move. I get... Okay, something slowed me, but it's gone now. What else is in here? Thing? How do I get down there? Eh. Thank you, train. There's something... This is a... I definitely expected to take falling damage there. Sanyon, or Axe of Wounds, nah. Nope, I don't want any of your crap. Well, expensive amulet, glass dagger, amulets, give me your dagger. Rune of Sanguine Silk. Yes, please. If I do make him naked in the process. Hello, random dead scamp. Common soul gem. Diamond. Where the hell did you come from? Okay. Thanks for your heart, I guess. Is that because I picked up the stuff off of the shrine? I feel like that's why that was. Let's explore around here. Dead scamp, nothing in it. game. I'm trying to look at things. Just a random bottle there. Is there anything else up here? Just a plate. I'm assuming this is how I was supposed to get down there. Oh, there's an alternate door. Ow. Hello, random flame atronach. Please tell me I'm not about to die from that. Seriously? So I just wandered out into a couple of Atronachs and died. Okay.